Hello, my Agora friends. My name is Jevgenijs. I'm from Riga, Latvia. I'm very proud that I'm one of the finalists on Agora Hope 2019 photo contest. So, this is my picture. I took this on my vacation in Greece. And this is most popular place in Greece called Meteora. So, we met a monk there and I decided to take a photo of his hands only, without face, because I think this is enough to tell a story. So if you like this photo, please vote and have a nice day.